Hello guys, welcome back to Pentesting Club. Today we're going to solve another CTF challenge name called Thales 1. So, what is the basic penetration testing methodologies we used here? So, the basic penetration testing methodologies we used here: network scanning, enumeration, exploitation, privilege escalation, and capture the flag. So, first, open the terminal. So, we just type as sudo su, enter your password. Then you just write as netdiscovermentsi80. So first we would like to identify our target machine. So, I have identified my target machine is here. So, I just quit now. You just write here as nmap -34 -a is an aggressive scan. Enter your target IP address. So, let's wait for the nmap result. So here I got the nmap result. One is available with the SH, another one is available with the 8080. It is in Apache with the Tomcat server. So let's walk to the targeted IP address and the port. So just enter your targeted IP address 192.168.18.133 and 8080. Let's look here. So we have got it here directly as an Apache server. So, we would like to go to directly as MSF console. So, we would like to go to first this. So, now we would like to use in the MSF console like a auxiliary scanner to bullet force the Tomcat manager login. So we would like to use this one, and we would like to use a default wordless for this also. Let's see. So we have got it here as a Tomcat. So we would like to type here as so first we just type here as such Tomcat MGR login. So we just type here as U0. Now we just type here as show options. Now we just type a set what is this R hostus, enter your targeted IP address 192.168.18.133, and you just need to set a username equal to as a Tomcat, then set a workhost equal to a false. So just copy. False, then you just type here as just exploit. So I have got the username and password. So let you just copy this in one place. So just open the in one notepad, and I just paste it here. So you just put here as credentials. So we have got here as username and password. We have successfully got here. Now, after getting the meta we would like to as we enumerated the Tomcat manager login credentials. Thus, we can do a reverse shell connections by injecting a malicious Java payload. We will use the exploit to get a meta shell. So now we would like to use as the same thing this one, where we have here, yes. So we would like to click as show options first. So we have set up everything here, no a password. So we know the password now as a role one. So just copy. So you just type here as set a password is a role one. That's it. Now we just try to exploit this. So now login was successful. Now we would like to look here. So this is an excellent. So this is a login was successful. Now just come back here. Now we just type clear. Now we would like to try here. I would like to use as another one. So just type here as use exploit. Then multi HTTP Tomcat MGR upload. Now we have got this. Now we would like to click on first a show options. Now set what is your target is set our hostess is enter your targeted username. So 192.168.18.133 set our port is 8080. Then let we would like to set HTTP username and password. So just copy set HTTP so we just need to put here HTTP username is as a tomcat. Set HTTP password is a role one. So just copy this right now. Come back here. Here is a role one. So just copy, let it paste it. Now you just write here as exploit. Now we have got the metapeter shell here. Now we would like to go here directly as cd. Now we just write here as list. Here have tails. Now we would like to go to a cd a tails. Now we just type a list. Now we just read a cat user.txt. So it's not going to be, it's fake. So don't need to read this. We would like to go to as cd.sh. Then we just type list minus here. So here we have here as id underscore rsa. So I would like to download this, so just write as download id underscore rsa to home pentest flow. That's it. So where I have got this id underscore rsa for a port for 822. So that's it. Now we would like to go back here, so just open new tab, you just write list. Here have id underscore rsa. Now you just use as sh to jump. Just type id underscore rsa to as hash. That's it. Now I would like to look here as gunjib user share word list rocky.txt to a gz. So where I am extracting the rocky.txt. Now let me like to entirely just copy this until a rocky.txt. Now let me like to come back here. Now just utilize as job minus minus as word list equal to, let it paste this entirely a rocky.txt and the name of your file is hash. So let's see here. So we are going to crack the password. So we have cracked the password. It's vodka 6. Now we know the username. So you just write here as sh username is Thales just paste it and create your targeted IP address 192.168.18.113. So just write yes. Okay, I noted put here as a public key sh minus I id underscore rsa. That's it. I just write yes. Permission is denied chmod 600 id underscore rsa. So don't make any type of mistakes here. Pass is, so just copy this file, let it paste it here. So it was a denied a public key. So how we would like to solve here? So we don't need to get anything else. So I would like to go from here as shell. You just type id, we got it here. So you just type here as which Python, you not yet get again. So you just type here as which Python 3, you got it here. So you just type here as Python 3 minus C. Import pty spare bin bash. So where I have got it here, now just come back here as cd, come back as cd. Back C, you just type ls minus here C. Oh, now just type ls minus here su Thales. Now we need to copy the password, so just copy, come back here like this. So where we have logged in here successfully to a Thales. Now we just need to try here as we just try here cd Thales plus minus here. Now just try here as cat user.txt. So where we found the user flag, now just try here as cat notes.txt. So I prepared the backup script for you, the script in the directory of local user local bin backup.sh. So just copy this one, you just type as cat, let's paste it. So backup for network file system for mount script, so where it have here. Now let we just try here as list minus la, then let it paste it here. So here we have a read and write permission. So now what we would like to do here is, so you just open with that, you just type here as netcat minus lvmp double eight double eight. Now let me would like to go here, just open new tab, you just write it as pentest monkey, we just go here. So what to this a pentest monkey, and go to area shell cheat sheet. Go to a cheat sheet, revisual cheat sheet. Now we just go to a netcat, so just entirely just copy this one, come back here, let me just paste entire of the code. Port is 8888, and you need to know your IP address is ifconfig, your ifconfig is 160, so just copy, come back here. Let we just paste it here. So now we just take entirely this one, so just copy, come back here. So since we have a backup.sh, it's writable and readable by injecting a reverse shell. And our machine, so we have set up the netcat listener here. Now we are going to be do one thing here, so just come back here. Now we just go to as cd the user local bin. Now just write this minus here. Now we just need to type here as echo, just paste it, then F. So you just need to write this one as backup.sh. That was done. So since it's not give an automatic backup.sh, so if we would like to run this, either we are going to get a root shell bash a backup.sh. Yes, it was connected here. Now just write id. We are in the root directory. So, but still we not yet get here as a root here. So just write here cd